Drinking buddies, drinking buddies, we're drinking buddies, we're drinking buddies that we like to drink. We're drinking buddies, we're drinking buddies, we're drinking buddies, we're drinking buddies that we like to drink. We're drinking buddies that we like to drink
responsibly.
That's right. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another fun-filled, fact-packed episode of your favorite show of mine,
Drinking Buddies.
My name is Brian Roberts, and as always, my good friend, Harry Thomas.
Harry Thomas.
We have tonight a special guest. And so to introduce our special guest, I turn it over to Harry Thomas.
One of my shipmates, and I've only known him for just a couple of years. Anyway, my good friend and shipmate, John Dare, who was on the USS Los Angeles with me, and also on the Flagstaff with me. John lives in Albuquerque, and he's visiting some friends, so we thought tonight would be a good night to get together and have a drink or two.
Yeah, exactly. So we decided we would fix you some of our favorite cocktails. We've done them on the show already, but we never get tired of drinking them, so we're going to drink them with you. The first one, like we told you already, is the Aviation. You want to walk us through what's in an Aviation?
Aviation.
Gin.
2 ounces of gin.
Oh. Okay.
It's a
fresh lemon.
1/2 ounce of lemon juice.
A little bit of
maraschino
liqueur.
That's right.
Ooh. And a small amount of cream de violette.
Yep.
Ooh, this sounds
good. Then we top it off with a Luxardo maraschino cherry.
Amen.
So
we got to make two. We're doing 3 cocktails tonight. We got to make 2 for the first batch and then 1 for the second batch. So I mixed the second batch all together. So we're going to just knock out the first batch for you two, or your 2 cocktails first. So there's the gin.
Okay.
There is the violette. There is the lemon juice.
Lemon.
Freshly squizzed, as Harry would say.
And I was going to say Luxardo, but we're using a different brand. Maraschino liqueur.
And they all go in there
together. That's exotic.
It is a good cocktail. Oops, and we almost mixed it. Almost knock it over. All right, let me get off the glasses, and then you can do the pour. How's that?
Okay, I'll shake.
Shake.
Because this
has lemon. There's 1.
Oh, wow, nice. Chilled glass.
Hey, you think that's chilled?
You gotta do it right. 2 chilled glasses. So you start those chewing an awful lot of third for me when the time is right. Come on, yeah, no.
There we go.
There you go.
All right.
Go ahead.
We're good?
Do it.
Oh, man, I love this drink. It's
one of my favorites.
Nice. Yeah, I love it.
That's pretty looking.
It's
why they call it Aviation.
It's their name, Aviation. There you go. I think it worked out.
It did.
All right. 1 cherry. 1.
If you've never had these cherries before, John.
They'll change your life, man. They'll change your life.
Okay, we're going to put these aside, and you're going to do 1.
And I'll just mix up mine real quick.
Okay.
It's already been pre-mixed. It just needs to be chilled. Come on, you. This guy likes the air comes.
You're going to use the same ice?
Yeah, same ice.
Boy, oh boy, if Marty saw this,
and he will. Marty.
Oh, man.
It's ice from an Aviation. It's going to be all right. It's going to be all right.
It was another drink you'd dump it, right?
Yeah, typically. I mean, if I were a professional bartender, I would dump it. But this is my cocktail, so I'll take the hit. It'll be a 98% cocktail. You guys get the 100%. All right, so there goes. Ready to go at a moment's notice. I don't have to measure this one.
I don't know why you do that.
Oh, I have a little bit of...
You basically keep it consistent? Is that why you make
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely. You gotta make a cocktail like you make a cake.
Yeah.
You don't just throw it together.
Yeah. And that's why I do it too, you know. I sort of remember, you know, in chemistry you always...
Yeah.
Otherwise you get a different result.
Or you get a different result, exactly. And if you liked it the first time, you better measure it like that again.
Exactly.
At least that's the way I do it.
So.
All right, so the Aviation.
The aviation is, we want to show them up close.
It is, yes, it's beautiful. It's kind of light purple and blue, put in the light there. So there it is.
And that is
the aviation.
Cheers.
Cheers to you.
Cheers, John. Thank Shipmate.
You. Yeah, thank you for having me over.
Yes, indeed. You're going to love this. Well, we love it anyway.
One of my favorites. It's like about 900 miles just to come and have this.
That's right. This is, yeah, exactly.
You know, this aviation tastes almost like the last one that I had. I can't imagine.
That's amazing. When you measure it out, it's incredible how it works.
This is really exotic.
And it's just such a good cocktail. And it changes, it subtly changes as you drink it. As it warms up and as you drink it,
you start to get a little of the syrup and a little of
cherry.
Taste from the cherry as you
Yeah.
So it's changing while you're drinking.
Yeah. Okay. That's one of the neat parts
really
about
exotic,
this.
Right? I gotta tell you.
Yeah.
Is this something that you go to a bar and order?
You can. It's probably one in, what would you say, Marty? One in 20 bars will have creme de violette. And if they have violette, they know that they'll make an aviation. It's typically, if they have it. So if you ask if they have creme de violette, the chances are they'll know how to make an aviation.
Okay, so if they don't have, they should eat.
They'll, yeah.
Or no if, substitute or anything.
No, yeah. There is a thing called creme de yvette.
Yeah,
some people
forget
make
it.
Forget
that's, it. We don't talk about
that.
Don't go swearing in this.
Exactly. So that's, but yeah.
Is there a bad memory from that?
No. Well,
it has no flavor.
It's a different, different flavor.
A little sip?
I mean, the whole idea of the aviation is that it's sky blue. And if you don't make it with violette, it's not sky. I mean, if you make it with violette, it's yellow. It's not. So it just ruins the whole thing.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we have a couple of off-camera guests with us tonight.
Yep. That don't want
to. Who prefer to remain anonymous.
So that's it. That's the aviation. So we're going to come back. This is a double header.
Yes.
So we're going to come back here in a couple of minutes and make a second cocktail because you know.
We have to.
You got to.
Yeah.
Because it's a party. So
no, we'll see you. He came 800 miles.
Exactly. You can't have one. I mean, this is a great cocktail, but we just have to have at least one cocktail for every 400 miles you've driven. So we'll go there. So so other than that, we'll be back in about 5 minutes. But until then, remember, always drink responsibly. We here at Drinking Buddies are always too. We're excited to have you with us. And if you feel free to comment and tell us what you think when you made this for yourself. And we will see you on the next fun-filled, packed episode of
Drinking Buddies.
See you later.